The BJP Parliamentary Party meeting has just concluded, and this is what we are learning right now. The Prime Minister in the meeting has said, "Hum desh hit ke liye ladte hain, wo party ke liye ladte hain, hamare liye desh hit sabse upar hai." Kya Bharat Mata ki jay slogan se ab बू आने लगी है, भारत माता जय से क्या दिक्कत है? Prime Minister obviously was referring to members from the opposition who are objecting to chanting of Bharat Mata ki jay slogans. And Prashant is there on the phone line. Prashant, what more are you picking up? What happened inside the meeting?
Well, in the meeting, we are given to believe from our sources in the BJP that the Prime Minister raised up the issue of the opposition slamming anyone who chants Bharat Mata ki jai. The Prime Minister said that aaj ki date mein Bharat Mata ki jai bolne se inko dikkat hai kya, Bharat Mata ki jai bolne se inko boo aati hai kya. So these are the words that the Prime Minister apparently has used in the meeting, also saying that perhaps hamari jitni bhi ladai hai, we are today fighting for a cause to keep the nations first, and they are fighting, in fact the opposition are fighting to keep their parties first. So this is a clear line that the Prime Minister has said in the BJP parliamentary board meeting. This exactly is what many members of the parliament are reverberating outside when we are asking them what exactly happened inside the meeting. So clearly, the Prime Minister has taken a very strong line. He also, in a way, referred to Megha, if you remember, what Mr. Manmohan Singh has said as far as Bharat Mata Ki Jai is concerned. So clearly, salvo being fired from the Prime Minister, an answer has been given from the BJP in this parliamentary board meeting.
Okay. And Prashant, quickly, anything that you've picked up in terms of Prime Minister clarifying about her statement late last night that he wants to go off the social media?
Well, not many are revealing what exactly happened on these lines inside the meeting, but I will have to speak to some more members of the parliament. But for now, this is the point. Bharat Mata Ki Jai and patriotism is something that has been kept ahead in this particular meeting of BJP parliamentary party.
Okay, all right, Prashant. Thank you so much for that update. The meeting has just gotten over. Perhaps we'll get to learn a little more as to what all transpired and what was discussed in the BJP parliamentary meeting today in the morning.